And the error throw ended up getting two bases. He's off again. Hedges with the throw, and he will be out at second base. Austin Hedges throws out Ian Desmond to conclude the top of the sixth inning. Well, Hedges able to get him at second to end the inning. Rockies have a 1-0 lead to the bottom of the sixth we go.